Whoops, oops, oops. This is my other guitar called Maple Lion, because this was the first I made in 2019, and then I made the other. So. Just tune called Swing 42. Like the other from maple body, and the neck is three pieces, two mahogany and one maple, that goes all the way down through the body. The finishing is very simple, like amateurs, because I don't want to put polyester and I don't know how to use nitrocellulose. And, also, they don't have an iron inside the neck, because I think that before the war the guitars didn't have an iron inside. There's no need, it's like the Spanish guitars, I'm satisfied like this. And the neck is a little beefy. It's not a Telecaster neck. It's a beefy, but I enjoy to touch all this piece of wood. Made from wood called palisandros. I guess it belongs to the rosewood family, palisandros. And I have a piece of wood here for the strings. The pickups are hand wound with me with Alnico bar magnets underneath. This one has Alnico 5. The Maple 2 has Alnico 2. And it has some Grover tuners. And this is on the bridge. Is a piece of mahogany. And this goes the sound. Here the pickups are out of phase. At all. I managed accidentally. If you lower the volume and you take the tone down to the halfway, maybe more, you get nice jazz sounds like sounding guitar.